ultimately reduce them to antimatter.
No, Robin. No. It's not for mortals like us to tamper with the laws of nature.
Thank you.